With Ray Ferraro downstairs and Eddie Olczyk upstairs, I'm Mike Emery. A solid matchup tonight, teams from the Metropolitan Division. It's a contest between the Washington Capitals and New Jersey. Rinkside we go now, and here is Ray Ferraro.
I'd be really surprised if this isn't one of the better games we've seen over the last couple of weeks. Both teams are evenly matched. They can get on the body. They can really skate. I expect a great night.
Terrific action lies ahead. Kuznetsov's ready for the opening faceoff for Washington. Zajac's there for New Jersey. Final game of the regular season. There will be playoffs for some of the teams in the league and some not. There will be assignments for some referees and some not. We are underway. Held there for a faceoff coming up next. And we're happy to have Ray Ferraro with us as well. He is down near the ice.
The Capitals' playoff spot has been clinched. It's the last game on their schedule. They just want this thing to be over.
Great glove save, but it's loose. The Devils have left the defensive zone. Laid on to Palmieri. On to Hall. Enormous hit.
Well, we expected a physical game, Doc, and it looks like he's on a mission trying to set the tone for his team early in the first period.
Great save in close. He got that one, too. Need to get rid of it.
Puck is thrown to Ovechkin.
Back on his stick. Pass cut. Snapping a pass to Severson. Propelled to Johansson. On through the corner. To Ovechkin. Pitching it to Oshie. Slid to Ovechkin. Turned a shot on net. At the front of the net. He scores! Ovechkin.
But if you're going to have great puck support, you better have the guys without it that go to the open ice.
Kincaid's reaction shows that he knew he was going to go up top with the shot, Eddie, but he just couldn't get there.
Some shots, only one goal.
A lot of opportunities. Love the mindset of getting pucks and people to the net.
The Capitals get it off the faceoff. Great poke check. Terrific shot, but a great point blank save.
Seems like he was in too tight on a goaltender.
The Devils wheel it up the wing. Chip to Boyle. And it's a score! And this one is tied!
Johansson skating, got him to the front of the net and was able to put in that second chance opportunity.
Pucks to the net need to be deflected into the corner. Because the goaltender can't do that, the goal scorer is able to pounce on the rebound.
A little under 8 minutes played here in the first. Only a pair of goals so far, equally divided.
Jersey goal. Scored by number 90.
Nice stand-up poke check there.
Assisted by number 11, Brian Boyle.
Washington's got it and moving up the wing. Let's go, Arister! He scores! That's an answer goal.
The release that counts, and he snaps it home.
Just beat Eddie. I mean, I've got a good look at it. The goaltender's in good shape here, but he doesn't get his glove up.
Washington's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. They've won the faceoff. Played on to Josephson.
Assisted by
directing that one to Grabner.
Time of the goal. 8 minutes.
Wonderful chance was set up, and the pass just goes wide. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Outstanding play. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. And he dumps it in. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. With a blast! No luck!
Oh, that shot had a lot of steam on it. That just missed wide of the net.
Gains the blue line. Outstanding save off a chance. The Capitals have a great merchandise store. You'll love coming in and shopping there. And even getting part of our time just to get better stick
selections. Jerseys, shirts, hats, and other collectibles.
New Jersey's quick on the draw. Side to side they go, trying to generate something. Nicely into the zone. In all along! Shot deflected. On to Eller. Oh, and a great block of the puck. Loose puck knocked away by Eller. Washington's controlling play now up the wing. Oh, broke it up from the outside. Oh, he got that! Scooped up by Oshie. A hammer shot from the point. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Almost impossible not to focus on the milepost in front of you. He wanted to get to this goal milestone. He was able to do it, and he can look back with satisfaction.
Tie up and help from the winger. A shot! Oh, my! That one was way wide.
As the shooter was about to let it go.
Save! Scrum over, puck kicked. Looking for options. Point to point to Niskanen. Block! Referee over to the penalty box, and let's find out. New Jersey's been assessed a minor penalty. 2 minutes, and the call is tripping.
Now, this is a tough call. He was trying to play the puck, but he tripped up the attacking player.
The Capitals get their first power play of the game.
You cannot take penalties against this power play.
I agree entirely, Eddie. Let's see if they prove us right here. They've taken the heat off again. The clock still moves. Washington's got it in the defensive zone. Blocked away. Now it's directed to Severson. It's dumped in. Washington's carrying it in the defensive zone. Looking to Carlson. Carries through center on the wing. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there.
50-50 draw in the third period. Grab your tickets for a chance at the grand prize.
Washington's got it off the draw at center. Lightning in that glove. Carries it to the corner. The Devils leave their own zone. Sent on further, they'll have to return. And the pickup. Washington's power play could have made a big difference, but did not.
That power play looked great, but it wasn't dangerous at all. They passed the puck around the outside, never got it into the middle where the real danger area is.
Loose, but he froze it. Stoppage of play. The Capitals with a clean win on the draw. Fires, save. The first period has come to a close, and we do have a score. It's a close game after one. You'd expect that from these two. The Capitals are up by a goal.
Willimon's Recycling is a proud sponsor of tonight's game. Willimon's Recycling recycles another.
Washington's one-goal lead came on this play. I want to show it to you one more time as we go to break.
Check out the website.
Minutes in the books, 20 minutes ahead. And so what did you think of the first?
New Jersey's lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
Our game is in the middle period, and it's underway right now. Held up against the boards. Skate kick out of the scrum. He takes that point pass. Looks ahead to start something. The Capitals controlling play now through the neutral zone. Snapped off a wrist shot. Oh, what a save that was. Propelled to Zajac. Parked in the, that one's off the frame.
Well, a bounce sure would have gone a long way for them as they try and climb their way back into this game, but the post denies them.
Save! Kicked out of the scrum. Slid to Kuznetsov. Knocked right down to a knee, and it's loose. Enormous collision.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Fires. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
That was all positioning, right into his glove.
I'd say this game is played out pretty much according to plan. Both teams have been really focused on the defensive side of the puck.
Wonderful stop.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
Gets in, looks over his options here. That hits somebody. Skilled play by Lovejoy. Up the wing, skating with it now. Let's it go. Got his stick on it. Possession now on the pickup by Chara. Smart recovery by Oshie. Save. The Devils continue on at center. And he steps in. He was outnumbered, but not outskilled. Settled down eventually by Backstrom. Pass attempt to Tkachuk. Hammer! Got that! Tremendous scoring chance. He covers and holds on. It's another sellout tonight in a long string of the many. Was it always that way here?
Not the case, Doc. This team has gone through some trying times, but the tide has turned. Lots of hard work, improved play both on and off the ice.
Moving it to Josephson. That's a good, solid poke check. Washington's continuing on up the wing. Let's it go. Gonged away. Big drive. That shot came from just 6 inches.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Collected by Mueller. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one.
You go through that area of the ice, there's a pretty good chance you're going to get hit.
Maroon's banged up here as he works his way back to the bench. I can see the trainer working his way down to his end.
Hung right over him and couldn't get it passed. New Jersey's got their man over on the delayed call, and the goalie rests at the bench. Washington's given a minor here for tripping.
I'm going to give credit to the puck carrier here. He kept his legs moving. He forced the back checker to reach in and take him off his feet.
New Jersey's opportunity on the power play is their first of this game. Let's see how they do.
Washington penalty to number three.
Possession established. Good reach there. What a terrific save.
14 minutes, 46 seconds.
Trying to go to Tkachuk. Gets in. What'll he do? Big drive. Outstanding save with a glove.
Oh, that puck just hit his glove.
Broke that play up at center. He's held to the glass. onside. Couldn't get through. They shot it back down. Now they can get ready for another rush. Look at this chance. Shoots one. Score! What an impressive goal, shorthanded.
Well, he had a lot of time and space there to let that wicked shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
Wow, crazy, Edzo. He's got a clean look at this. He's set. He just can't react in time.
The Capitals have built a two-goal lead now. Do they keep attacking, or do they lay back and just wait for the end of the period? And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. The Devils go back to pick it up. Time is dwindling on this power play. New Jersey's power play did not do it for them.
You have to be 50-50 in a game on your special teams most nights to have a chance. The coach is going to be pleased with the way his penalty killers did the job there.
Let's it go. He's got it. Knocked right off the stick. New Jersey's moving it up the wing. Terrific poke check to break up that odd man rush. Brister paddled aside. Whistle blown, play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty. The Devils guilty of a minor penalty for using the stick blade. Just a hook.
More times than not, Doc, anytime you reach in around a player's hands that has the puck, you're going to get a hooking minor.
Washington's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
New Jersey penalty.
They win it.
Marcus Johansson.
Hammered. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Nice faceoff work. Gets a little drop off from the goalie here. Pitching this one to Josephson. Poke checked away by Carlson. Play is stopped. There is a signal. We just wanted to see who it is he's taking off. Panarin's going to the box. It's a tripping minor.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
Another important draw. This time, they're 4-4.
Washington penalty.
Good job on the draw.
Kevin Panarin.
They clear it back out, and that should be enough. We've played two periods here of a three-period game. The best part of the day is coming up. Looking at the shots on goal through two periods here, 19 for the Capitals and 14 for the Devils.
Listen up, fans. For tonight only, all teams...
Orloff's goal took it from a one-goal game to a two-goal advantage. Intermission is next.
Before they're all gone.
We are entering the third period. Based on the first two, what are you expecting to happen?
New Jersey's coaching staff, Doc, has to be pretty pleased the way they played through the first 40 minutes of play. One area of concern has been their offense. They need to take advantage of all the time of possession and finally put the puck into the back of the net.
Not on the net!
Having a heavy shot like that is great, but you got to hit the net.
Passing one off now to Ovechkin. Puck is thrown to Backstrom. Shooting! Robbery there! To Hall. And he is reefed!
Carlson's never been shy about staying in the guts of the game. He's a skilled player, but he's not afraid to throw his body around.
Neutral zone faceoff one. Possession established here. Broke it right up! Nice tip of the pass. Snapping a pass to Zajac. And we get a penalty. Referee to the table, a player to the box. Washington's penalty is 2 minutes for elbowing.
That's a dangerous play leading with your elbow.
New Jersey, it is a 5-on-3 for a brief time, but still a two-man advantage and the faceoff will start it off. Clean win on the draw. Looking for options up the wing. That puck's loose, defended away by Palmieri. Stick handles right up the center. Chip to Hall. What a reaction save. Not a lot of... Got his pad on that one. Pitching it to Panarin. Snaps a wrist shot. Great glove save.
Now that's a quick glove.
Pushing it on up the wing. Solid neutralized poke check. Directing that one to Weidman. Chooses the corner for this. Knocked off the puck. Possession reestablished by Boyle. The Devils' power play let him down at a very important time.
The coach is yelling, stay out of the box, stay out of the box, but they don't seem to be able to get the message. Looks like they've become a little dozy while they have the lead.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. And now it's directed to Palmieri. Strong play, good reach. The Devils have possession in their own end. Gains the zone. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Still have control in their own end. Cleared down for icing.
The Capitals rely on him for a lot of their offensive production, and he's delivered. He can score in the power play, scores off the rush. He's a real versatile player.
Under 6 minutes have passed. A two-goal spread in this one, 3-1. Laid on to Chara. The Capitals up the wing, lug the puck. Shoots one. Solid work there by Alexander Ovechkin. They've got it. To Josephson. On to Grabner. Snaps a shot. Wonderful save. Shoots. Terrific point-blank save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Washington's in their own end, moving the puck. Looking to Tkachuk. He's in on an onside play. Save! The Capitals are controlling in their own end. Gathered in by Boyle. Maintaining possession up the wing. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. Shot, hits off his pad. Chara's got it in his own end, headed towards center. And they are in. Let's go a wrist shot. Wow, what a glove save.
What a glove save. He showed him the glove and he took it away.
To Boyle. Skating with it now through center ice. Great shooting position. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you gotta find a way to put the puck in the net.
That puck's loose. Good defense. Washington's carrying it up the wing. A shot. That shot hit a man. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Washington's up the wing, controlling play now. Snaps a wrister. He got his glove on that one. Dumped in. That one goes back in where a goaltender can make this play, not a defenseman or forward. Loose puck taken by Oshie. Pass attempt to Panarin. Wasn't intentional, didn't go well. Loose puck. All a part of generating an offense, a little pass off from the goal. Keeps it going up the wing. Oh, and he's hammered.
I guess it's a good thing his helmet popped off and his head wasn't still in it.
Nicely into the zone. Moving it to Green. Nearing the final minute of regulation. Trying to go to Panarin. Gathered up again by Backstrom. Feeds the point. Caromed off the mask.
Yeah, you heard it. It hit him right in the mask. I still can't believe goaltenders back in the day did not have a mask on.
Great save. The Devils yank their goalie to try and get this back. And he gains the zone. Off the goal post.
Oh, I can't believe he just hit the goal post.
And cashes in.
run the fans to the exits.
That's a good feeling on the bench. You've locked it up now with the empty netter.
The Devils got that faceoff win. Now what? Oh, and he is drilled.
Hall is often the focus of other teams' physical play. He's going to have to pick himself up after he got trucked there.
Muscled long to Lovejoy. Washington's in control of the puck in the defensive zone. He throws it there. You can almost count that one, but no, what a save. The game is over.
I know what that's like, Doc, being on the end of some bad games, some bad efforts. I'm not looking forward to practice tomorrow.
Regular season is now past history. The playoffs lie ahead. Good night to you all. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery.